Hello and welcome everyone on my channel. I hope you are doing great in your life. So NEET examination, the registration form has already been out, or I think it would be out in a couple of weeks, and you can fill your registration form till your January. And as I have already promised earlier that I would be covering your bio book, and since I was not having my biology book, I'll just get it soon, and within a week or in like 5 or 7 days, I would be covering the entire NCERT biology of class 11 and 12 for all the students out there. So don't be in panic, just register yourself with that registration form for NEET examination, for your medical examination, and of course the exam would be in May to the best of my knowledge. So you know, now you are having a total of at least 5 months in your hand where you can brush up what you have studied. In case you have not studied well, this is a time for you to wake up and study. Like, you have your entire 5 months. In this entire 5 months, you can change your destiny by your hard work, and your hard work will never go in vain. So in case you have not studied really well your 11th and 12th, do not worry, you have your 5 months, and if you give your 1000%, I'm not saying 100%, if you give your 1000% your hard work and heart and soul to the books of your, of already you know the syllabus and the pattern your examination would be, and I would be covering your biology for class 11 and 12 soon. I would be covering each line one by one line of bio book of your class 11 and 12, and I hope that would be helpful. I would be also telling you the techniques by which you can memorize it well, and everything in the bio section, that whatever I can help you in my capacity, I would help you. And yes, give your 1000%, all your heart and soul to your biochemistry and physics. And in case you have not really studied well, I would tell you, literally command over your biology, and either one from your chemistry or physics, just command over one more subject along with your biology, and you know, and like two subjects you have covered, like bio or chemistry for example, you have a control over it, a 100% grip over it, then physics would be to you know, add on to your scoring marks. So students, do not be in panic state. Already I think your syllabus has been reduced in this pandemic situation, and I would be just wait for a few days, 4 to 5 days, 6 to 7 days maximum, I would be getting my books, and I would be making the video of each and every chapter of biology, line by line. I would be reading, and I would be telling you what to read. I would be telling you the diagrams which are important, which you should be marking. And it would be also, in case if there are some students who are going to give their 12th examination or their 11th examination, I don't know 11th examination is over or not, because I am in my final year of law school, so I have lost a track of what is going in your school. But I would be helping you out, because this is a pandemic situation. We are in a pandemic situation. I would always love to help you in whatever sense I can, be it this online source. This YouTube is a great platform. I can reach out to all the students of class 11 and 12. And just trust on me that your biology part, I have taken yours. And since many days back too, I have promised that I would be bringing your biology part, but I was not getting time. But now I have made the timetable, everything, how I would be catering one by one chapter, each line by line. I would be talking to you, I would be telling you, I would be guiding you, I would be telling about the infographics, mnemonics, and everything that you need to just trust. Your bio is now my headache. So in case you are having any problem, any doubts, you can comment me in the comment section what you need more, because you know, now is the time that you don't need a lot of books. It is the time that what you have studied, just brush it up now, revise things, do a lot of MCQs, and if the chapters are not clear, I am going to film the video. Ask me the doubts. Tell me where you are having the problem and I would be there to help you out. I hope my videos would be helpful to you. It will be useful to you and I would just put my heart and soul in creating that videos. Of course, I don't know to do online diagrammatic way, so I would be having my book and I would be telling you, because I don't know how to do digital way of writing and digital way of explanation of things. So I would be just keeping my book, I would be telling you the page numbers, and I would be covering everything. I would be teaching you by the help of NCERT book, NCERT biology, and trust me, NCERT biology is enough in bio. Because I even had given my NEET examination in, it was AIPMT, which got cancelled, and second, we had to actually give a second time. Second time I did not fill the form. So it was AIPMT I gave in 2016. So bio, I know, bio, your NCERT, if you have commanded your NCERT, along with my NCERT, I was having Truman biology. So Truman and NCERT, if you have like commanded, just trust me, like if 90 questions are coming, you can 100% clear your 80 questions blindly. Like if your NCERT and Truman is on your fingertips, 80 questions, like of course 70, minimum of 70 you would clear without, if it is on your fingertips. So wishing you all the best, and I'm coming soon with the video lecture series. Stay connected. In case you have not subscribed to my channel, do so, because just by 15th December, 15th or 16th, what is the date today? 15th or 16th December, I would be here with the lecture series. So stay connected. In case you have not subscribed, subscribe to this channel. Forward to your friends. In case you need any help, do tell me in the comment section, be it in chemistry, be it in physics, be it anywhere, tell me. But biology is a thing I would be taking. But if, in case you have problem, because I had PCMB, so in case you have problem in either maths, chemistry, biology, physics, you can even comment me in the comment section. I would try to help you out in that too. Thank you and have a great day.